Quick select is a filtering option in the properties palette. So back here in the plant layout, if you're looking at the properties palette, the top right icon is your quick select. This allows you to look through the entire drawing for various objects that meet certain conditions. A good example, if you're looking for any line segments that have a length that is greater than, we'll say 144 inches, 12 feet. Press enter and it will select all of the objects that fit that, and the properties palette will tell you how many. There's 446. You could also use it to locate certain blocks. So let's look for a particular block reference that has a name equal to, and we're going to say the light poles. How many light pole blocks do we have out here? Say okay. It puts a grip edit on all the light poles and it tells me in the properties palette there are 7.